time's what again? 5:30. Yeah. So we need to leave at 4:15. Just don't video it now.
So, guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're doing another football video. Dan's at my house again. Dang, you're missing a little bit there. So I'm going to set you up on here. And today we're doing fast movements. Did you just see that, guys? Because it's so good, it cannot in the best. Oh, Body, did you know that?
Shoot! It's one touch. Do you know what one touch means? What does it mean? It means one touch.
the ball back.
No.
Yeah, I really like them.
I just want to show you where I got through. So I went through here, I got prickled a million times in there, I got stung by these,
he literally went, and I got the ball.
So I kicked the ball over the fence.
Yeah. It went there, in that big pit there. Blake came through, went through here.
I climbed over there.
He climbed over there, went through, got to the hole.
Yeah.
And then he got the ball.
And then Daniel.
And then I lifted him out.
Yeah, so Daniel, you wrapped it around me, and I jumped, and that's how I managed to do it. Guys, that was so painful. Like, so painful.
Got you back. We got the ball back. Well, I did.
We're all going to get it.
Because
we're picking a brand new subscriber. It could be the first subscriber that ever subscribed.
We have until the end of the year.
Oh, it's on my birthday, which is very close up.
We have 9 days after.
Yeah, yours is 9 days after. It's quite weird because the best mates, we didn't even know each other, and our birthdays are so close.
Right. On Blake's birthday, which is the 20th of September.
Bring your drinks in, okay? Come on, it's all ready.
The 20th of September is Blake's birthday. So in the comments on that day, if you remember, can you please put a happy birthday? And on the 29th,
put a happy birthday SPdan.
Yeah.
Because we'll probably do a party together. We could get the iPad and do a video of me and SPdan's party. What's he?
Happy birthday, SPdan.
the goalkeeping boat. Yeah, because I'm the greatest child of the entire world. No. Yeah. You like something for kid out of here. And he's ready.
Right, fine then.
He can save like everything.
You're gonna be going to football. You've just had your tea. You're sick, right?
You're three.
Come in and have your tea, please.
Four.
We're gonna go up to 10.
Well, your tea's gonna be cold then, isn't it?
No. Come on,
stop.
Right, so you go three takes, two goals. No, two takes, two goals.
Go ahead and save us.
my mum's so shouty. She was shouting.
Now, let's do one more. Okay, go.
Ready?
Can you put it on with the one for the next one?
Go BKB in the comments!